Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, I'll show you how to analyze the performance of a campaign created in the Email Campaign Designer. I'll start by opening an email campaign. With the Campaign Performance Metrics panel, you can evaluate how your campaign is performing without navigating away from the Campaign Designer. This panel only displays after a live launch or proof launch has begun or been scheduled. You can also toggle between metrics for a proof launch or live launch, if applicable. Gain insight into your campaign's revenue and rates and evaluate these metrics over different periods of time. For example, this campaign has a deliverability rate of 99% over the last 7 days. The default time span is the last 7 days. You can also select 30 days, 90 days, or today. Click Refresh to get the latest metrics. You can access the live report from this panel to review key metrics for your campaigns and monitor campaign performance. Similarly, for active and closed campaigns, you can view the overlay report. This is available for link tracking campaigns. It overlays live report data directly over a campaign, making it easier to correlate data directly to your messages. To monitor all campaign launches or take action on a campaign launch, use the Campaign Monitor. You can drill down into a campaign to see detailed statistics for the past 24 hours. Additionally, you can pause, stop, and resume campaigns. Using the Active Schedules button, you can view the upcoming launch schedule and make any changes if needed. If you just launched your campaign, you can use the Stop Launch feature to stop your campaign launch. We hope the Campaign Metric panel provides you with quick access to valuable analytics about your campaign's performance. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching.